So AD will jump with the rugby player known as Aaron Baines. And Rondo trying to save it. Will. Almost a walk. It's a turnover anyway. Jason Tatum coming out. And he'll control it and get the layup. He's going to get clipped as well by Drew Holiday. AD on the lob. Why not? Hammers it there. So the Pels got what they wanted. A little bit strong. Nico now, 1 of 4 from beyond the arc. The lob makes it look easy. Larkin, that went to his 5th All-Star game in Los Angeles recently. AD sizing him up. And on the crossover, see you later. It wasn't his yardage. Now on the take, AD going to the line. Yes! For a 3-point opportunity. I love it. Many can say that, matching up with the 47 and now 23 Boston Celtics. They've had a really good year.
Excellent year. And a team that usually plays well on the road. And like you said, it's good to get them at the right time.